Make drones fly, have a robot turbine, explore the moon with a rover. These are all the things that you can do if you learn how to program a ROS-based robot. ROS is becoming the world standard in robotic programming, but learning how to program a ROS robot is not an easy task. At the Construct, we have developed a method that allows you to learn ROS in 5 days. Let me repeat. In only 5 days. Our teaching method follows the techniques described in this book, The First 20 Hours. Basically, we first deconstruct ROS by identifying the important parts that you need to learn. Second, we have removed all the other parts that are making you move slowly in ROS development. Third, we have created a software platform where you can self-correct yourself while you are programming simulated robots. And fourth, we make you practice using this simulation platform. For this course, you can use a Mac computer, a Windows, or a Linux machine. You only need to have an internet connection, a web browser, and an account in our Robot Ignite Academy. You are going to extensively use this Ignite Academy platform for programming simulated robots. By using this platform, you will have access to the latest ROS robots without having to install anything in your computer. So, go now to our Robot Ignite Academy, create an account, and enroll the ROS in 5 days course. You will need to pay the fee of the course, of course. And I will wait for you here. The course is divided into 5 units and a project. Each unit will teach you a basic concept of ROS. The project will make you apply the concepts learned in a complete control project with a Sphero robot. The units that you will learn along the course are 1. How the basic structure of ROS works. 2. You will learn about ROS topics. 3. You will learn how to use ROS services. 4. Learning about ROS actions and how to use them. And 5. You will learn the debugging tools that are available in ROS. At the end of this course, you will understand how to read and write to topics, how to use services and actions, and when to use each one. And of course, you will be able to debug ROS programs. Without this material, you will be equipped to understand other packages provided by third parties. In order to really learn all this material in 5 days, we propose you the following win schedule. First, study in the morning for 2 hours. Then make a break of 20 minutes, and then continue study for 2 more hours until lunchtime. Then, after lunch, study in the afternoon for 2 hours more only on the project, trying to apply what you have learned in the morning. This is how we have taught our courses to tens of students that came to our facilities in our 5 days intensive trainings. But if you feel like this is too much, do not worry. You can pause the video at any time and continue when you feel it.